We're following breaking news at 11. Right now, police are investigating a shooting in Turtle Creek. This is a live look at Clugston Avenue near Highland Avenue. Police were called there just after 9 tonight. Allegheny County Police say first responders found a man who had been shot in the leg. He is expected to survive.